If you do not have any respiratory symptoms such as fever, cough, or runny nose, you do not need to wear a medical mask like this one. Mask alone can give you a false feeling of protection and can even be a source of infection when not used correctly.
If you're not sick, you shouldn't be wearing a medical mask.
Medical professionals and government officials say we don't need face masks to fight the novel coronavirus.
There's a lot of confusion among people and misinformation surrounding face masks. Can you discuss that?
The masks are important for someone who's infected to prevent them from infecting someone else. Now, when you see people and look at the films in China and South Korea, whatever, everybody's wearing a mask. Right now in the United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
You're sure of it? Because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask. When you're in the middle of an outbreak, wearing a mask might make people feel a little bit better, and it might even block a droplet, but it's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is. And often, there are unintended consequences. People keep fiddling with the mask, and they keep touching their face.
And can you get some schmutz sort of staying inside there?
Of course, of course. But when you think masks, you should think of healthcare providers needing them and people who are ill.
As your mask that you're wearing for days, you touch the outside of it, COVID, and then touch your mouth. This doesn't make any sense. We wear masks in an acute setting to protect us. We're not wearing masks. Why is that? Because we understand microbiology, we understand immunology, and we want strong immune systems.
Healthy West Australians are being warned against using face masks to protect themselves against coronavirus. A safety video is going viral, showing how ineffective some can be as the nation struggles with a surgical mask shortage.
It's the safety video going viral. An Argentinian firefighter with a deodorant can, simulating a sneeze or cough. It's feared coronavirus could travel in the air, like deodorant does in aerosols. This demonstration showing most face masks are useless at trapping or blocking moisture.
But what the main conclusions of the study were is that the group that wore the cloth masks actually had a higher rate of getting the flu than wearing no mask or wearing the medically produced mask. So if you take that seriously, then what you would say is that people wearing cloth masks now actually are increasing their risk of getting sick. So it definitely goes against the common wisdom. My main criticism prima facie of the masks, aside from the psychological and social consequences, is that the pore size of the mask is 1 to 2 orders of magnitude larger than the size of a viral particle. So a virus particle is about 100 nanometers, according to what they say about this alleged COVID virus. And the pore size of the mask, an N95 mask, is on the order of microns or micrometers. So it'd be 1 to 2 orders of magnitude difference. So it would be like if you were trying to walk through a door and that door was 100 feet high and 100 feet wide. It wouldn't really stop you. Someone else made an analogy that if you put a chain link fence around your garden to keep out mosquitoes, right? There's no chance that it would work. So I think these masks are for another purpose. And I think it's to separate people from each other, alienate people from each other.